For showcasing purposes, this was all done on the test server.
Thank you.